Last month, after multiple reports surfaced claiming a poor working relationship with Gal Gadot and Justice League director Joss Whedon. For the unversed in the past, the filmmaker has been widely criticized and has been a controversial figure. The disgraced filmmaker Whedon has been under the fire for months after several actors on his projects, including Justice League, Buffy the Vampire Slayer, and The Angel, accused the once red-hot director of being abusive and creating toxic working environments. Wonder Woman Gal Gadot has finally opened up. In a recent interview, Gadot said she took air of it. When Justice League director Joss Whedon became nasty with her during the filming of the 2017 movie. She added, "He's kind of threatened my career and said if I did something, he would make my career miserable, and I just took care of it instead." Whedon has denied wrongdoing. Gadot in the past lent her support to fellow Justice League actor Ray Fisher, who accused Whedon of gross and unacceptable conduct during filming. And also, she stated, "I had my issues with Whedon and Warner Brothers, handled in a timing manner." Back in 2020, the actress has released another statement in which she opened up about her experience working with the filmmaker. Gal told in an interview that, "I had my own experience with him, which was not the best one, but I took care of it there, and when it happened, I took care to higher ups, and they took care of it. But I'm happy for Ray to go up and say his truth." Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notification icon.